Well, we've got lots of sunshine today. It's going to be a cool, brisk day. And one more night where we're in the 20s. Some of us will be in the 30s, but that hard freeze, or at least those series of nights of hard freezes, start to come to an end heading into tonight. Scattered showers tomorrow night, and then widespread rain as we go throughout the day on Friday. Some of that could be heavy at times. Here you go. Temperatures are in the 30s right around noon today. We'll make it into the mid and upper 40s. But when is it going to warm up? Already we are getting lots of questions on Facebook and Twitter. When will it start warming up? Well, take a look at this. According to the Climate Prediction Center, things have now flip-flopped the other way. Remember last weekend we were talking about cooler than average weather for the next 8 to 14 days, and we certainly got that. Now we're looking at warmer days ahead, warmer than average for the next 8 to 14 days. Also expecting maybe a little bit more rain than normal, so we'll kind of get back into that weather pattern as we head into the final weekend of January. The exact timing on that warm up, well, I think we're starting to see some of that in your extended forecast. I'll show you here in a second. As we go throughout the day today, lots of sunshine. Notice as we head into this evening, we'll start to see just a few clouds kind of heading in. All of this ahead of a cold front. That's what's going to generate some rainfall as we go into tomorrow night and into Friday. So tomorrow, increasing clouds. We'll stay dry for the better part of the day. Heading into tomorrow late at night, we'll start to see a few of these scattered showers kind of finding their way back into the forecast. And then here you go. This is Friday morning. This is your morning commute. We will be looking at scattered showers. Some of that will be heavy at times as we go throughout the day. Friday, lunchtime, just about after that. And then as we get into the evening commute, most of the rainfall does look to be over with, and then we just dry out. How much rain are we expecting with this system? Well, anywhere from about half an inch to an inch of rain. That will be the average. Some locations like Gaffney could get a little bit more as some of this kind of makes its way out. But here you go. These are the changes we are now talking about. 49 degrees today, 29 degrees tonight. Heading into your Thursday, increasing clouds with scattered showers late tomorrow night. Notice our temperatures don't change a whole lot during the day for the next 3 or 4 days. But overnight lows, we finally get out of that hard freeze mode and get into the mid-30s. We freeze again for Saturday and Sunday night, so we're not quite over that yet. But heading into about Tuesday of next week, look at that. Highs make it back up close to 60 degrees. For the first time since all of this began, as far as the mountains are concerned, a hard freeze for you tonight, and then you kind of work your way out of that as well with above freezing tomorrow night. Friday and Saturday and Sunday, Monday, Tuesday nights will freeze, but it's not going to be that hard freeze. And notice this, as we get into next Tuesday, you will also be in the 50s as we start to warm things up gradually as we head into next week.